Do it again now, ladies and gentlemen, once again.